wrap up the semifinals with a dance from another couple in Jeopardy for the first time this season.
Dancing the Viennese Waltz, Meryl Davis and her partner Maxim Chmerkovsky.
Shot of whiskey, please, bartender. Keep it coming till I don't remember at all how bad it hurts.